Introducing the challenger from Liverpool, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, here's the winner of the 2018 WWE United Kingdom Championship Tournament, Liverpool's number one, Zach Gibson. And his opponent, from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the WWE United Kingdom Champion, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
The final match of what has been a tremendous two nights here at Royal Albert Hall. Only fitting that the WWE United Kingdom Championship will be defended at this hallowed venue. The bell, and this match is underway. Talk about the best strategy for Zach Gibson.
See if we can get a word from there. He's talking. I want to see what he's saying. Couldn't hear him. But if you talk strategy, Morrow, clear and simple, Shankly Gates, he's beaten every one of his opponents with it. And I think if he can get done with it.
And immediately Dunne attacking the left arm of Zach Gibson. Dunne's strategy isn't a secret. He wants to manipulate your joints in very painful fashion. And there he goes.
Gibson would do well to get to the ropes to cause a break at this point.
Well, that's also what Pete Dunne is trying to do, break those fingers. Oh, wow.
Just jamming the fingertips. Gibson, a great proponent of the heavyweight British style. He's taken it all over Europe, much in the same way as William Regal, Dave Taylor did in the 1980s.
Reversal by Gibson. He'll work on the left arm of Pete Dunne now and takes him down in painful fashion. Was looking to stop the arm, Dunne escapes back up to its feet. Mixed martial arts and now NXT here in the UK. There is no better crowd on earth when it comes to their passion. Oh, and talk about a passionate clothesline by Pete Dunne.
And again, Gibson electing to try to get to the outside. But he's put himself in danger on the apron.
Oh, and Dunne kicking at that injured left arm. Zach Gibson. Dunne with a focused attack. Gibson now desperate and dropping the UK champion on the apron. Oh, driving him shoulder first into the barricade.
Gibson had the double wrist lock or key lock on the arm of Pete Dunne and drove it hard into the guardrail. And of course, what does that do? That weakens the shoulder joint, which enables him to get those Shankly Gates locked on.
He used the Shankly Gates three times to advance to this championship match as he drops Pete Dunne back first. Full mount, ground and pound by Zach Gibson. Oh, but it's Dunne now looking for the submission.
Attempting for an ankle lock, but Gibson slipped out quickly.
Covered by Gibson, looking for the far side double wrist lock.
Perhaps a straight arm bar. He can hit both from this position. Oh, you're right.
And Gibson manipulating the joints, giving Pete Dunne a taste of his own bad medicine. Oh, and Dunne fish hooking Zach Gibson momentarily in the face. Gibson back to his feet.
And look at the way Dunn defends on his back.
Oh,
great escape. Great pass, excuse me.
Scarf pole position momentarily employed by Gibson. Both of them back to their feet now. And Gibson showcasing his power and really torquing, putting the pressure on that arm.
Take a look now how Gibson took the advantage on the outside. Key lock the arm and bam! Drove it into the guardrail.
Zach Gibson heavily influenced by my broadcast partner, Nigel McGuinness. And Pete Dunne just slapping the taste out of Gibson's mouth.
A nice single leg pick.
Oh, grounded lariat by Gibson, crossface cover. Shoulders are down, Pete Dunne powers up.
Gibson certainly doing me proud at this point, maintaining the advantage against the Bruiserweight. Armbar with a chin bar attached. Zach Gibson, who had to hide his career aspirations from his family when he was younger, taking two trains and a bus to get to the training school, is now on the biggest stage.
And he wants to derail the Pete Dunne hype train. WWE United Kingdom champion. Gibson continues to trash talk, maybe wasted a few seconds too many. Oh, what a headbutt! What a headbutt by Pete Dunne, and Gibson may in fact be done.
Dunne blocking the double thrust chop and pulling Gibson in with all that impact. Good covering up, good defense from Gibson.
Oh, but he ate that right cross from Pete Dunne across the jawline. The Bruiserweight bruising the challenger reversal on the Irish whip into the corner. Dunne scales the turnbuckles, lands on his feet. Step up Enziguri by the WWE UK champion.
Now the working class hero, X-Plex, he's got it.
X marks a spot for 1-2 now.
A moment to pause, perhaps rethink strategy for Dunne. Shaking out the injured left shoulder. There's definitely damage done. The question is how much.
Gibson has won a championship in China. Was a Progress Tag Team champion, now looking to be WWE UK champion, but then again, lands on his feet and almost kicks Gibson's head right off his shoulders.
The toe of the boot into the jaw.
Double wrist scissors, lock. Double wrist lock by the UK champ.
Playing a lot of talk. Oh no.
Oh, instead, Gibson, what a counter, but Dunne able to counter again. Dunne proving to be one step ahead of the challenger in this hard-hitting affair.
But look, the veteran experience of Gibson rolling to the apron when he knew he was hurt. What does Dunne do now? You see him grabbing at the left arm again.
Dunne to the outside, going all the way. Well, he's on the second turnbuckle. Bounce up! Inverted DDT! Unbelievable! Dunne wiping out Gibson at ringside, but at what cost to the UK champion?
What cost indeed? You see him grabbing at the injured left arm. That's incredible. It's Gibson who gets back in the ring first. Oh! The torque on the cruciate ligaments that we saw with Shayna Baszler in the last match.
Dana, Pete Dunne playing the most painful game of Twister, but now Gibson Avalon driving Pete Dunne into the ring steps.
For the second time, a hammerlock shoulder would be driven into steel. We'll get another look at it and listen to this. Wow! My God, that's hard to watch.
A a storied history of the grappling arts in the UK. Pete Dunne, Zach Gibson, authoring another chapter here in the main event for the WWE United Kingdom title.
Gibson was looking for Helter Skelter, but instead,
referee gets blocks on the outside ref.
And with more damage done to the injured shoulder, it brings this match back almost level again. One more look at this X-plex. Oh, the sound was incredible. The back of Gibson into the wood.
The sound right now almost as terrifying as a tongue click in Hereditary. Zach Gibson in a world of pain. Pete Dunne. Both men have to beat the count of 10. Of course, Dunne would retain the title, and Gibson breaks the count. So the champion's advantage, of course, in this matchup. And Pete Dunne has held the advantage over the challenger, Zach Gibson.
And now take a look at the body language of Pete Dunne.
That arm go behind by Gibson. Rabbit forearm to the back of the neck of the UK champion.
Clubbing to the back of the neck. Dunne down and he is hurt. But thus far we have not seen Gibson attempt Shankly Gates.
Gibson working the body with that shoot shot attack. Breaking down the UK champion.
He wants to weaken the champion until he can try that hold.
Oh, devastating shots to the body, clubbing forearms. Referee warning Gibson. He has to break low. Dunne to get out of the corner before the count of five, but Gibson, like a man possessed, he wants the WWE UK Championship.
The mouthpiece is out now. That protection against knockout is gone. It's Pete Dunne, Zach Gibson.
And Dunne has just replaced the gum shield. He's ready to throw down.
Oh, the strikes.
And
the first one landed. Landed hard.
It is London brawling, and in this epic clash, Dunne rocking Gibson like the Casbah. Oh! One more ticket to ride. Is this a ticket? Oh! What a counter by Dunne. Oh, but he gets turned inside out by the lariat from Zach Gibson. And a lariat in kind. But a matchup that has been anything but kind to the two participants.
What an incredible display of aggression.
And the chance of NXT UK. It is the dawn of a new day, NXT UK. And here at Royal Albert Hall, the WWE United Kingdom Championship is at stake. Pete Dunne defending against the tournament winner, Zach Gibson.
Two gladiators, joint manipulation. It was Gotch Hackenschmidt over 100 years ago.
Well, here in Royal Albert Hall, the first professional wrestling match involved George Hackenschmidt and Tom Jenkins. That was in 1904. But this is the new school, and these two bulls, these two rams, putting it all on the line.
Both men cannot
stand.
Both
shoulders are down for Pete Dunne, but Gibson unable to make the cover. All he has to do is put his hand on the body of Pete Dunne.
Too much taken out of the body of Zach Gibson, though.
Gibson is hanging on to the WWE UK champion. How much longer can the champion hang on to his title?
Under the joint manipulation of Pete Dunne. That is agonizing.
German suplex. Pete Dunne, the WWE United Kingdom champion, pump handle, bitter end, is it? It is the final. Thought it was a bitter end for Gibson. Incredible stuff.
Gibson escapes.
Zach Gibson saw his championship dreams flash before his eyes, and somehow, some way, he remains alive at Royal Albert Hall.
What an incredible display of guts and a refusal to quit by the Liverpudlian.
A sign of things to come. It is a brand new day. NXT UK WWE United Kingdom Championship. Pete Dunne has Gibson in his sights.
Nice Enziguri. Still has the energy for this.
Oh, take it to
God! Cover, cover, cover!
Zach
cover.
Gibson! We've got a new champion! We've got the unbelievable! What a kick out! What a
Champion
kick
out! Gates. That's it! That's it! Come on! Both men spent.
Gibson continues his attack on the WWE UK champion. Pete Dunne, Gibson again, wanting to make an emphatic statement. Instead, the statement was made for the by the right hand of Pete Dunne. Oh my, precarious position here. Dunne has Gibson top turnbuckle.
Gibson's legs are on the inside, though.
Helter-skelter! Avalanche helter-skelter for the 2.5!
Oh, wait a second! He's battling! He's trying for it again!
Shankly Gates in the center of the
this
ring!
This is it! He's in the center!
We are on the cusp of crowning a new WWE United Kingdom champion!
Surely this is it! Turns him around again.
Liverpool's number one on the verge of becoming number one in the United Kingdom. Look at that. So close to tapping. What's Pete Dunne?
Agony etched on the face of Dunne. But still he crawls. That is how much the title means to Dunne.
An epic encounter continues to unfold. Pete Dunne, Zach Gibson, breathless, just like the action. Gibson putting the boots to Pete Dunne, resorting to whatever means necessary.
Just brutal hit, kicks with the heel of the boot.
Pete Dunne.
Oh, again,
oh,
look at that,
wow.
He's out.
A series of kicks, and you're right, Bruiserweight's eyes.
I'm Liverpool's number.
Oh, Gibson adding insult to injury.
Oh, look at that.
And Gibson paying for his words.
Gibson pointing with the finger. Breaking it!
Oh, but Gibson still has his feet, and he's making use of them. Oh, what a right hand!
How
Pete
is Dunne
uncorking the right hand from Hades? Bitter hand by Pete Dunne!
1, 2, 3!
Pete Dunne retains in a classic at Royal Albert Hall!
Your winner! WWE United Kingdom Champion, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
And Nigel, the legend of Bruiserweight Pete Dunne, continues to grow!
What an amazing legacy this man has created!